In other news, an anti-Filipino racist rant in the Southern California city of Playa Vista gets caught on video. Former MTV VJ and model Belinda Panelo was out getting coffee when a woman began questioning what race she was.
It doesn't even look human. Okay, get off our street. You do not belong in Playa Vista.
Panelo then recorded the rant. In the video, Panelo could be heard calmly telling the unidentified woman that she bought coffee.
We're trying to make it a private street. Oh my God, but thank you for letting us know.
The wall for your private
street. Thank you for letting us know.
Panelo, whose son was with her at the time of the rant, told BA that she and her son are doing fine after the incident, adding that as Filipinos, we should not change minds by reacting with the same hate that is spewed at us. She says that what we can do is be active in our communities, participate in civic society, and educate ourselves.